Hello and welcome to Ramco TV. My name is Rick Hillmer, Ramco's drives guy. Today we'll be discussing a couple of advanced features of ABB's newest VFD, the ACS880. The ACS880 family of drives improves upon many of the features of the older ACS800. They have added some new features to make this drive even more user-friendly. Let's take a look at a couple of these features. Like many ABB drives, the keypad can be remotely mounted and connected with a standard RJ45 Ethernet cable. One added feature with the ACS880 is that up to 32 drives can be connected to one keypad, like so. This feature could be used to commission multiple drives from outside a cabinet without the need for arc flash gear. Another advanced feature of this drive is a capability to use ABB's DDCS fiber optic communication network. The fiber optic link can be used in a master follower setup. Up to 10 drives can be linked with up to 1,000 meters between drives. This fiber optic link is inherently noise immune, especially compared to Ethernet or EtherCat cables. The fiber system has a transmission rate of 4 megabits per second and updates all drives in under 5 milliseconds. I have set this drive as a speed controlled master. This one is a speed controlled follower. If needed, we could also do a torque-controlled master and or a torque-matching follower. To see this setup in action at your facility, give us a call. We'd be glad to bring it by. Be sure to check out our other videos on Ramco TV. Thank you.